Johnny, I, Tonya, Laura Harrier, Black Klansman, Anne Dowd, Hereditary, Florence Pugh, Outlaw King. Zoe Kazan, The Ballad of Buster Scruggs. Claire Foy, First Man. Charlotte Rampling, Red Sparrow. Leslie Manville, Phantom Thread. Letitia Wright, Black Panther. Blighty's own Letitia Wright. Shiri is such a feisty, smart, pretty character, and Wright makes her stand out in a cast full of big personalities and star names. Definitely one for the future.
Close your eyes. Open. So you don't need to be scared.
Josh Brolin, Avengers Infinity War. Kevin Costner, Molly's Game. John Krasinski, A Quiet Place. Tim Blake Nelson, The Ballad of Buster Scruggs. Michael B. Jordan, Black Panther. Adam Driver, Black Klansman. Sam Elliott, A Star is Born. Woody Harrelson, Three Billboards Outside Ebbing, Missouri. Adam Driver. I've always been a fan of Driver's work, from his small parts in Inside Llewyn Davis to Midnight Special, and even his work in the later Star Wars films. But here he gets to show us something a bit deeper, a bit darker. You know, his character's extremely conflicted, and I just think it's nice to see him working with somebody like Spike Lee to get the best out of him. Aparicio, Roma. Frances McDormand, Three Billboards Outside Ebbing, Missouri. Toni Collette, Hereditary. Jennifer Lawrence, Red Sparrow. Kiersey Clemons, Hearts Beat Loud. Emily Blunt, A Quiet Place. Madeline Brewer, Cam. Lady Gaga, A Star is Born. Thomasin McKenzie, Leave No Trace. Sally Hawkins, The Shape of Water. Jessica Chastain, Molly's Game. Vicky Creeps, Phantom Thread. Saoirse Ronan, Lady Bird. Vicky Creeps. I think it was really brave of Paul Thomas Anderson to cast someone so unknown like Creeps. But he obviously saw something in her, because she's able to go toe-to-toe with people like Daniel Day-Lewis and Leslie Manville, who are such powerhouses, and doesn't even blink. Yeah, and the role is so complex and interesting and dark, and she really sort of goes in a direction you're not really expecting at all. So, kudos.
What is this?
You're lying.
As I think you know, Alma, I prefer my asparagus with oil and salt. And knowing this, you've prepared the asparagus with butter. Now, I can imagine in certain circumstances being able to pretend that I like it made this way. Right now, I'm just admiring my own gallantry for eating it the way you've prepared it.
I'm just waiting around like an idiot for you.
This was an ambush, Alma. To what purpose?
Ben Foster, Leave No Trace. Nicolas Cage, Mandy. Chadwick Boseman, Black Panther. Joaquin Phoenix, You Were Never Really Here. Tom Cruise, Mission Impossible Fallout. Bradley Cooper, A Star Is Born. Ryan Gosling, First Man. Daniel Day-Lewis, Phantom Thread. Ethan Hawke, First Reformed. John David Washington, Black Klansman. Bradley Cooper. Is there anything this guy can't do? Not only does he direct and sing in this film, but he gives one of his most multi-layered and nuanced performances. I love his mannerisms and his southern drawl. I think his chemistry with Lady Gaga, the sizzles. I look forward to seeing where he goes next.
There's a needle.
Didn't need it.
Paul Schrader, First Reformed. Aaron Sorkin, Molly's Game. Greta Gerwig, Lady Bird. Wes Anderson, Isle of Dogs. Lee Unkrich, Coco. Paul Thomas Anderson, Phantom Thread. Guillermo del Toro, The Shape of Water. Bradley Cooper, A Star Is Born. John Krasinski, A Quiet Place. Christopher McQuarrie, Mission Impossible Fallout. Deborah Granik, Leave No Trace. Alfonso Cuarón, Aroma, Spike Lee, Black Klansman. Alfonso Cuarón. This is his first film in 5 years since Gravity, and though his output is pretty sporadic, it was well worth the wait. Roma is technically and aesthetically fantastic, and it's incredible how he got such performances from an inexperienced cast. Bravo.
Song to you each night we are apart. Remember me, though I have to travel far. Remember me, each time you hear a sad guitar. Know that I'm with you.
Yeah.